Hey everyone! In my tutorial, Monitoring CPS from Design to Integration, we are going to see how the development process of a monitor is influenced by the CPS on which it is going to be deployed. For this, we will first have a look at how to design decent specifications, how to translate them into hardware or software, and how to integrate the result onto the CPS. If this sounds interesting to you, feel free to join.